Bueno, muy bien, mis amados, vamos a entrar a la palabra del Señor.
So we're going to go into the Word of God now.
Hay un tema muy interesante.
There's a very interesting theme that we're gonna, that he's going to talk about today.
Vamos a ir a la palabra del Señor.
Let's go to the Word of God.
Vamos a abrir nuestras Biblias.
Let's open our Bibles.
Gloria a Dios, ya llegó Moses. Mire, ya llegó Moses.
Moses is here.
Sí, Moses is here. Moses y su hermana desde.
Moses and his sister.
Viene desde, imagínese dónde viene.
From
desde Acre.
Acre.
Hora y media de aquí.
An hour and a half from here.
Desde Acre.
From Acre. Praise the Lord.
Vamos a ir al libro de Isaías.
We're going to go to the book of Isaiah.
33:15.
Isaías 33:15. Isaiah 33:15. Isaiah 33:15.
Ahí ayuden a primo para que busque Isaías, hija. Ayuden a primo.
Isaías
33:15. Dice Isaías 33:15.
Isaiah 33:15.
Vamos a esperar un poquito a que primo.
We're gonna wait for everybody to be here. When you guys are ready, then say amen.
33:15. Muy bien.
Praise the
Lord. Dice 33:15.
33:15
says, el que camina en justicia,
he that walks righteously,
y habla lo recto,
and speaks uprightly,
el que aborrece la ganancia de violencias,
he that despises the gain of oppressions,
el que sacude sus manos,
that shakes his hand,
para no recibir cohecho,
from holding of bribes,
el que tapa sus oídos,
that stops his ears,
para no oír propuestas sanguinarias,
from hearing of blood,
el que cierra sus ojos,
and he shuts his eyes,
para no ver cosa mala,
from seeing evil,
este habitará en las alturas,
he shall dwell on high,
fortaleza de roca será su lugar de refugio,
his place of defense shall be the munitions of rocks,
se le dará su pan,
bread shall be given him,
y sus aguas serán seguras,
his water shall be for sure,
tus ojos verán al rey,
your eyes shall see the king,
en su hermosura,
in his beauty,
verán la tierra,
they shall behold,
que está lejos,
the land that is very far off.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús,
Father, in the name of Jesus,
le damos toda gloria,
we give you all the glory,
toda honra,
all the honor,
toda bendición en esta tarde,
all the blessings in this afternoon,
y le pedimos, Señor,
and we ask you, Lord,
que nos ayude,
that you will help us,
a entender su palabra,
to understand your word,
a ponerla por obra,
to put it to work,
y que seamos de bendición,
and that will be a blessing,
a donde usted nos lleve,
wherever we go,
o donde usted nos tenga,
or wherever you have us.
Le suplicamos,
we ask you, Lord,
que hoy la mente,
that our minds,
y el corazón,
and our hearts,
sean abiertos,
will be open,
para el entendimiento,
for understanding,
de su santísima palabra,
of your holy word.
Le damos toda gloria,
we give you all the glory,
toda honra,
all the honor,
y toda adoración,
and all the praise.
Padre,
Father,
en el nombre de Jesús,
in the name of Jesus.
Amén.
Amen.
Tenga la bondad de sentarse. Hoy vamos a ver el tema.
Today we're gonna look at the theme.
La sinceridad.
Sincerity.
La sinceridad.
Sincerity.
Es una virtud.
Is a virtue.
Que no todos la tienen.
That not everyone has.
Ser sincero.
To be sincere.
Es un regalo que Dios da.
Is a gift that God gives.
Y él es sincero con nosotros.
And he is sincere with
us. Si alguien es sincero.
If there's one that's sincere.
Es Dios mismo.
Is God himself.
Porque sinceridad,
because sincerity,
es sinónimo de verdad.
Is a synonym of truth.
Una persona sincera,
a sincere person,
siempre va a decir la verdad,
is always going to say the truth,
aunque sea en contra de él,
even if it is against him.
Por eso las cortes de todo el mundo,
that's why the courts of the world,
hacen jurar a las personas,
they make people swear,
poner su mano derecha,
to put their right hand,
sobre una Biblia,
over a Bible,
y les preguntan,
and they ask,
que si juran,
do you swear,
decir la verdad,
to say the truth,
y solo la verdad,
and only the truth,
porque verdad,
because the truth,
es igual que sinceridad,
is the same as sincerity.
Entonces, una persona sincera,
so a sincere person,
es una persona verdadera,
is a truthful person,
no es una persona falsa,
is not a false person,
ni es una persona que va a esconder,
and is not going to be a person
la verdad,
hide the truth,
aunque esa verdad,
even if the truth,
le afecte a él,
will affect him.
Por eso es que cuando una persona,
that's why when a person,
es sincera,
is sincere,
ante una institución de gobierno,
in front of a government institution,
y habla verdad,
and they speak the truth,
le perdonan su falta,
they forgive their sins,
porque fue sincera,
because they were sincere,
y no mintió,
and they did not lie,
porque el mentir,
because to lie,
viene de Satanás,
comes from that Satan himself.
Porque Satanás, que el Señor lo reprenda,
because Satan,
es padre de toda mentira.
Is the father of all lies.
Entonces, un cristiano,
so a Christian,
que incurre en la mentira,
that lives in lies,
está negando a su Dios.
Is denying the existence of God.
Porque el regalo de Dios
because
hacia
the
el hombre
of God over man
es la sinceridad.
Is truth or sincerity.
Que hable con verdad.
That man should speak
que
truth.
Lo que ese hombre o esa mujer
that
diga
whatever that man or woman
sea
says,
una verdad
that it should be the truth
delante del Señor
in front of God
y delante de todos.
And in front of everyone.
Porque nuestro Rey
because our King
habla con verdad.
Speaks the truth.
Nuestro Padre Dios,
our Father God,
es sincero con nosotros.
Is sincere with us.
Habla con verdad.
He speaks the truth.
Hay muchos cristianos falsos.
There's many false Christians
que oculta la verdad.
That hide the truth.
Y no es sincero.
And they're not sincere.
Hay veces que ni en la iglesia son sinceros.
And even in the church, they're not sincere.
Vienen a Dios.
They come to God
buscando
seeking
un favor para ellos.
A favor for themselves.
Eso no es sinceridad.
That's not sincerity.
Eso es negociar con
that's
Dios.
To negotiate with God.
Yo voy a buscarte Dios.
I go looking for
si
God.
Si tú me cumples este capricho.
Only if you do this capricious
thing for deseo.
Me. Or his desire for
eso
me.
Eso no es sinceridad.
That's not sincerity.
Eso es hipocresía.
That's hypocrisy.
Tenemos que buscar a nuestro Padre.
We have to look for our God.
Porque
our
lo amamos.
Because we love him.
Porque lo respetamos.
Because we respect him.
Porque es nuestro Dios.
Because he's our God.
Es nuestro Creador.
He's our Creator.
Y yo no tengo que negociar con
and
él.
We don't have to negotiate with
es
him.
Mi Padre.
He's my, our Father.
Yo no tengo por qué estar negociando
we don't
con
have
él.
To be negotiating with him.
La palabra dice
the word of God says
que si dos
that if two
o más
or more
se pusieran de acuerdo
they agree
en cualquier cosa
in whatever thing
que se quieran poner de acuerdo
that they want to agree with
menos en hacer una maldad a alguien
not in doing evil
porque eso no lo concede el Padre
because God will not allow that.
Y le pidieran al Padre
and you will, they will ask the Father
en el nombre de Jesús
in the name of Jesus
será concedida
it will be given unto them
esa petición
that thing that they're asking.
Ahora dígame usted, cuando usted le pide al Padre, a su Padre,
now, when you ask your own father,
con un corazón sincero,
with a sincere heart,
sin mentirle,
without lying to him,
¿cree usted que su Padre no se lo va a conceder?
You think that your father will not give you that?
Sí.
Yes, he will.
Dijo Jesús, ¿qué padre?
God said,
si un
Jesus
hijo
said,
le pide un pedazo de
what
pan,
father, if his son asking for a piece of bread,
le dará una serpiente?
That he will give him a serpent.
Conti más ustedes que son mis hijos.
Even more you guys who are his
¿qué no nos dará el Padre?
What will God not give
si se lo pedimos con sinceridad.
If we ask him in sincerity.
Pero hay mucho pueblo de Dios.
But there's many of the people
que no es sincero con Dios.
Who are not sincere with God.
Buscan a Dios.
They seek God.
Por conveniencia.
Because of convenience.
Por una sanidad.
For a healing.
Por un milagro.
For a miracle.
Por bienes económicos.
For a financial well-being.
Por situaciones difíciles.
For difficult situations.
Si alguien cayó a la cárcel.
If somebody fell in jail.
Para que el Padre lo saque
so
de la cárcel.
The Father will take him out.
Y empiezan a negociar con las cosas de Dios.
Start negotiating with the things of
eso
God.
No es sinceridad.
That is not sincerity.
Es hipocresía.
That's hypocrisy.
Y el Padre lo sabe.
And the Father knows.
Cuando usted viene al templo.
When you come to the temple.
Con ganas de venir.
With a desire to come.
Con ganas de dar lo mejor de usted.
With a desire to give the best of
de adorar a su Dios.
Your God,
con todo su corazón.
With all your heart,
con toda su alma.
With all your soul,
y con todo su ser.
And with all your being,
el Padre se agrada.
The Father knows it.
Porque Él ve la sinceridad de su corazón.
He sees the sincerity in your heart.
Porque de su corazón emana la
sinceridad. Sincerity flows.
Por eso el Padre dice.
That's why the Father says.
Jesús dice.
Jesus said.
Muchos de ustedes.
Many of you.
De labios me honran.
Oh, you honor me with your lips.
Pero su corazón está lejos de mí.
But your heart is far, far
away. Eso significa falsedad.
That is signifies.
Que no venimos al Padre.
Something false. That
a buscarlo con toda sinceridad.
To look for him without sincerity.
Yo le voy a decir una cosa, hermano.
Look, he's going to tell us something.
El reino de los cielos.
The kingdom of heaven.
Ya está cansado.
It is tired.
De tanta gente falsa.
Of so many people who are
que
false.
Que no busca a Dios.
Don't seek God.
Con sinceridad.
With sincerity.
Con todo su corazón.
With all their hearts.
Con toda su alma.
With all their souls.
Con todo su ser.
With all their being.
Para que lo pueda bendecir.
So that he can bless it.
Hay mucha falsedad.
There's much falsity.
Hay mucha negociación.
There's too much negotiation.
Entre el hombre y las cosas de Dios.
Between man and the things of God.
No, yo voy si Dios me hace este milagrito.
No, I go there to that church only if God makes that little miracle.
Yo busco a Dios.
I seek God.
Si me hace este milagrito.
If he will do this miracle.
No. Búscalo por gratitud.
You should seek him because of
por agradecimiento.
Because you're very
porque estás agradecido.
Because you're thankful
por la vida.
For life.
Por la salud.
For your health.
Por lo que te da.
For what he gives you.
Por los momentos agradables que tienes.
For the beautiful moments that
he gives you. Y hasta por los momentos difíciles.
And even for the difficult moments.
Porque Job dijo.
Because Job said.
¿Qué acaso?
Isn't it?
Tengo que recibir solo las cosas buenas.
And I will have to receive all
y no las malas.
And not bad things.
Porque se levanta su mujer.
Because his woman gets
y le dice.
And tells him,
¿por qué no maldices a tu Dios?
Why don't you curse God?
Y te mueres, Job.
And die.
Y le dijo Job a su esposa.
And Job said,
has hablado.
You have talked.
Como habla.
Like
una mujer fatua.
A false woman talks.
Tú has hablado a la ligera, le dijo.
You have spoken fatua.
¿Qué acaso nomás tengo que recibir las cosas buenas de Dios?
He says that I only receive good things from God.
¿Qué acaso no tengo que recibir también las malas?
Should I receive the bad things also?
Y acababan de morir sus 10 hijos.
And his 10 kids had just died.
10 hijos se habían muerto en un día.
They had just died in one day. 10 kids.
El enemigo le había matado lo más valioso, sus hijos.
Had killed the most valuable thing.
En un día.
His children.
Le había acabado su rebaño.
His flocks have been killed.
Había matado sus camellos.
His camels have been
sus
killed.
Sus asnos.
His donkeys have
sus
been
sus pastores de sus ovejas.
The shepherds have been killed.
Sus bienes materiales.
All of his personal
el enemigo los había destruido.
The enemy had destroyed.
Dios le había dado permiso al enemigo.
God had allowed that for
porque Dios le dijo al enemigo.
Because God told the enemy.
¿Has visto a mi siervo Job?
Have you seen my servant Job?
Que no hay otro como él.
There's not one like
temeroso.
He is fearful.
Apartado del mal.
He goes away from evil.
Un hombre recto.
He is a righteous man.
Un hombre justo.
He is a just man.
Y dice el enemigo, sí, ¿cómo no?
And the enemy says, yes.
Si ha cercado sus bienes.
You have put a fence around
para
his
que no le pase nada.
So nothing happens to him.
Quítale sus bienes.
Take away his belongings.
Y verás que te maldice.
And you will see that he will curse you.
Y le dijo Dios, te doy
and
permiso.
I will allow you.
De que le quite sus bienes.
And he will take away his belongings.
Para probarle al enemigo.
To prove to the evil
la sinceridad
the sincerity
de Job.
Of Job.
Que Job amaba a Dios de veras.
Job did love God.
No por los bienes.
With everything he had, not because of
ni
his
por sus hijos.
Or because of his children.
Porque lo amaba con todo su corazón.
But he loved God with all his heart.
Y cuando el enemigo le quitó todo.
And when the enemy took everything
Job
away,
no maldijo.
Job never cursed God.
Se tiró al piso.
He prostrated himself.
Se rasuró su cabeza.
He shaved his head.
Se quitó la barba.
He took his he shaved his beard.
Se vistió de ropas de silicio.
And he wore a turban.
Que daban comezón a su cuerpo.
For clothing.
Y se hincó en ceniza.
And he
bañó de ceniza.
He knelt and showered himself with ashes.
Y esas fueron sus palabras.
And these were his words.
Dijo Dios dio.
He said God gave.
Dios quitó.
God took away.
Sea el nombre de Jehová bendito.
Name of Jehovah be blessed.
Y no pecó Job.
And he didn't answer.
Dígame usted, ¿fue sincero en sus palabras?
Was Job sincere?
Sí, fue sincero.
Yes, he was.
Y viene el enemigo otra vez.
And the enemy came again.
Y le dice, no, quítale, said, quítale no, su salud.
Take away his health.
Porque el hombre da.
Because man gives.
Todo lo que tiene.
Everything that he gives.
Por su salud.
For his health.
Usted ve a una persona cuando se enferma.
Look at a person when they get sick.
Vende sus bienes.
They send
vende lo que tenga.
They will sell anything.
Por curarse.
So that they will get healed.
El hombre da todo.
Man will give everything.
Por curarse y estar sano.
To heal and be healed.
Y por comer.
And so that they can eat.
Tan es así que todos trabajamos.
Yeah, it is like that. That we all work so that we can eat.
Todo lo que hacemos es para comer.
Everything that we do is so that we can eat.
Pero lo que Dios espera de nosotros.
But what God awaits from us.
Es que seamos sinceros.
Is that we be sincere.
Con él.
With him.
Que lo que le digamos a él.
That whatever we tell him.
Sea sincero.
Will be the truth.
Por eso la palabra dice.
That's why the word of God
que
says
tu sí sea así,
that may your yea be yea
que tu no sea no.
And your no be no.
Eso es sinceridad.
That's sincerity.
Si quieres a una persona, dile sí, sí te quiero.
Love a person, tell them you love.
Y si no la quieres, dile no, no
te
quiero.
If you don't love, then you tell them you don't love.
Eso es sinceridad.
That's sincerity.
Dios se agrada de eso.
God is pleased by that.
Dios anhela que su pueblo sea sincero.
God wishes that his people be sincere with him.
Y con nosotros mismos.
And with each other.
Mira, la palabra sinceridad.
Look, the word sincerity.
El online etymology dictionary.
The online etymology dictionary says.
Consideran que es una palabra de raíz latina.
That it is a Latin root word.
No están seguros.
They're not sure.
Y ellos dicen que sinceridad.
They say that sincerity.
Significa puro.
Signifies purity.
Entero.
Whole.
No híbrido.
not under the influence.
Ni mezclado.
Or mixed with anything.
Por eso al Padre no le gustan los híbridos.
That's why God doesn't like hybrids.
Porque un híbrido se produce de muchas mezclas.
Because hybrids are made with many mixes.
El Padre es original.
Our Father is original.
Por eso es que un carro viejo,
that's why an old car,
vale tanto dinero,
is worth so much
porque
money.
Es original.
Because it's original.
Todo es original.
Everything in that car
su
is original.
Su todo es original.
Rims, everything that's original.
Pero ya cuando le quitan lo original,
but when you take away the original,
dejó de ser de original.
It is worth a lot less.
Entonces, en la era del Renacimiento,
so now in the period of rebirth,
los escultores,
in the Renaissance, the sculptures,
de figuras de mármol,
of marble sculptures,
de estatuas de mármol,
of marble statues,
cuando se les pasaba un martillazo y un cincelazo mal dado,
if they were chiseling the marble and one didn't do go well,
y le hacían una herida a la estatua,
and they made a wrongful move with the statue,
o la deformaban un poquito,
and they deformed it just a little bit,
mezclaban polvo de mármol,
they will mix powder
con cera de velas, con cera de abeja,
with wax,
con cera de abeja, mezclaban eso,
and they'll mix all that,
y rellenaban,
and they'll fill
la falla,
the whatever blemish there was.
Entonces el comprador de la estatua,
so the owner of the statue,
como ya sabía,
the purchaser of the statue, because they knew
que podía haber alguna posible falla en la estatua,
that there could be a possible blemish on the statue,
antes de comprarla,
before they bought it,
le decía al escultor,
they will ask the sculptor,
me gusta esa estatua,
I love that statue,
pero quiero que me la dejes un día o dos en el sol afuera,
put it outside in the sun for one or two
days, sacaban la estatua,
they'll take the statue out,
de la sombra,
from the shade,
la ponían en la luz del sol,
they'll put it under the sun,
y si había alguna fallita,
and if there was a blemish,
que el escultor había escondido,
that the sculptor had
el sol derretía la cera,
the sun will melt the wax,
y salía la luz la tremenda falla,
there you will see the big nick or whatever the
y el comprador decía, no quiero esa estatua,
will say, no, I don't want it.
Yo quiero una estatua sincera.
I want a sincere statue.
Y de ahí creen que viene la palabra sincera.
They think that's where the word sincere comes.
Entonces, una persona que no es sincera,
so a person that's not sincere,
oculta la verdad.
They hide the truth.
No dice la verdad.
They don't say the truth.
Le miente hasta Dios.
They lie even to God.
Si le miente a Dios,
they lie to God.
Le puede mentir a cualquiera.
And they can lie to anybody.
No le importa.
They don't care.
Al grado de que hay gente tan falsa,
to the point that there's people who are so
que
false,
se inventa mentira tras mentira,
that they invent lie after lie,
y sus mentiras cada vez son más grandes,
their lies keep getting bigger,
que hasta ellos mismos creen que es verdad,
they themselves think it's the truth.
Hasta ese grado se llega,
they go to that level,
la falta de sinceridad,
the lack of sincerity.
Llega un momento en que el que es él es falso,
there's a moment that he who is false,
él cree,
they think,
sus propias mentiras,
and they believe their own lies,
y las defiende,
and they'll defend them,
como una verdad,
as if it's a truth,
y eso no le agrada a Dios,
and that displeases God,
porque aquí en su palabra él nos enseña,
because here in his word he teaches us,
y dice en el 15,
and it says on verse,
el que camina en justicia,
he who walks in justice,
y habla lo recto,
and speaks the righteousness,
la palabra recto,
the word righteousness,
se puede entender como sincero,
can be translated as sincere.
Una persona recta,
a righteous person,
que camina rectamente,
walks righteous,
es sincero,
is sincere,
con él,
with him,
y con los demás,
and with others,
no se miente a sí mismo,
he does not lie to himself,
ni miente a los demás,
he will not lie to others,
es sincero,
is sincere.
Aquí dice el Señor que el que camina en justicia,
that he who walks righteously,
y habla lo recto,
and speaks uprightly,
o sea que habla sinceridad,
or speaks
sincerity. El que aborrece la ganancia de violencia.
He that despises the gain of oppressions.
El que sacude sus manos.
He that shakes his hands from holding of bribes.
Para no recibir cohecho.
From holding of bribes.
El que tapa sus oídos.
That stops his ears.
Para no oír propuestas.
From hearing of blood.
Sanguinarias.
Of blood.
El que cierra sus ojos.
And shuts his eyes.
Para no ver cosa mala.
From seeing evil.
Este habitará en las alturas.
He shall dwell on high.
¿Cree usted que Dios va a permitir la entrada al reino de los cielos?
Do you really think that God will allow the entrance to the kingdom of heaven?
A una gente hipócrita que no dice la verdad.
To a hypocrite that doesn't say the truth.
Él le da preferencia a los sinceros.
He would rather prefer the sincere.
A los que caminan rectamente.
Those that walk upright.
Y caminan en verdad.
And they walk in the truth.
Dice el 33 de Isaías 16, 33, 16.
Isaiah 33:16 says.
Este habitará en las alturas.
He shall dwell on high.
Fortaleza de roca será su lugar de refugio.
His place of defense shall be the munitions of rocks.
Se le dará su pan.
Bread shall be
given. Y sus aguas.
And his waters
serán seguros.
Shall be sure.
Un sincero.
A sincere person.
Tiene seguro su hábitat donde vive.
They have certainty of the place where they
será
live.
Defendido por el Padre.
They will be defended by the Father.
Habitará seguro donde viva.
They will inhabit in security wherever
no
they live.
No tendrá temor de nada.
And they will not be afraid of
ni de nadie.
Or of anything.
Por eso dice, vendrán contra ti por un camino.
That's why it says they will come to you against you from one
y
way.
Y oirán de ti por siete caminos.
And they will hear about you for
buscarás seven a tus enemigos.
You will seek your enemies.
Y no los encontrarás.
And you will not find them.
Esa es protección de
that's
Dios.
That's protection from God.
Esa es protección de Dios.
That's protection from
que tu casa estará sobre la roca firme.
That your house will be over
a la roca rock. Firme es Jesús.
And the firm rock is Jesus.
¿Quién podrá tentarte y hacerte algo si tú estás
anything against you if you
anclado
are
sobre Jesús?
Anchor over Jesus.
Si tu protección es el Rey,
if your protection is Jesus,
¿quién podrá hacerte algo?
Who's going to do anything against
nadie.
You? Nobody.
Y todo por sinceros.
And everything because you're sincere.
Porque eres sincero.
Because you're sincere.
Contigo y con tu Dios.
With yourself and with your God.
Él dice, protegeré tu casa donde
he
vivas.
Says, I will protect the house where
habitarás
you live.
En seguridad.
You will inhabit in security.
Habitarás en las alturas.
You will inhabit in the heavens.
Será seguro tu pan.
Your bread will be safe.
Será segura tu agua.
Your water will be safe.
En otras palabras, nunca tendrás hambre.
In other words, you're never going to be hungry or you're never going to be thirsty.
Esto aplica a naciones enteras.
This applies to entire nations.
Tanto aplica para una persona.
It applies to one person.
Como aplica para un matrimonio.
As it applies to a marriage.
Para una familia.
For a family.
Para una comunidad pequeña.
For a community, small community.
Un pueblo.
A town.
Una ciudad.
A city.
Un estado.
A state.
Un país.
A country.
Hay países falsos.
There's false countries.
Que se engañan a sí mismos.
That they fool themselves.
Gobernantes que engañan a sus gobernados.
Governors that fool their own
no son
people.
Sinceros.
They're not sincere with them.
Y al no ser sinceros ellos.
When they are not sincere
como
themselves,
gobernantes.
As governors.
No están dando justicia.
They're not giving justice.
Ni verdad.
Or truth.
A su pueblo.
To their people.
Y viene hambre.
And then there comes
viene
hunger.
Pobreza.
There comes poverty.
Viene sed.
There comes thirst.
Viene enfermedad.
There comes sickness.
Viene guerra.
And wars.
Por no ser sincero.
Because they're not sincere.
Imagínese lo importante que es la sinceridad.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
La sinceridad tiene alcances inigualables.
The sincerity has a reach that's without limits.
Usted puede ver cómo están los países.
Look at how countries are.
¿Eh? Un país que es justo con sus ciudadanos.
That is just with their people.
No tiene hambre.
It's not hungry.
No tiene sed.
It's not thirsty.
Mire, bendito sea el Señor.
Blessed be the Lord.
Que Dios nos tiene viviendo en un
God
país.
Has, us living in this country.
Todavía bendecido por Dios.
Still blessed by God.
Porque todavía hay gente justa.
Because there are still just people.
Hay justos.
There's just.
Orando people. Por este país.
Praying for these people. For
hay
this
gente
country.
Justa.
There's just people.
Que ayuna por este país.
That fast for this country.
Hay gente justa que pide perdón.
There's just people that ask
por
for
los
forgiveness.
Pecados de este país.
For the sins of these people, of this
cuando,
country.
Cuando Dios iba a destruir Sodoma y Gomorra,
when God was going to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah,
se levanta Abraham,
Abraham got up.
Y dice, Señor,
and said, Lord,
si hubiese 50 justos,
if there will be 50 just people
por amor a los 50, ¿no destruye Sodoma y Gomorra?
For your love for those 50, will you not destroy
Dios,
Sodom and Gomorrah?
Por amor a esos 50,
and
no
God
los destruye.
For the love of those 50, I will not destroy it.
No encontraron los 50.
But they could not find the 50.
Dijo, bueno, Señor.
So he
y
said,
si
well,
hubiere
Lord, could there be
50 menos 5, o sea, 45
maybe 45,
justos,
45 just people.
¿No la destruirías?
Will you not destroy it?
Y le contesta, le dice, por amor a los 45, no
for
la
the law of the 45, I will not destroy.
No hubo 45.
There was no 45.
Y vuelve a intervenir Abraham.
And Abraham comes back
ante
and intervenes in front of the Father.
Ante un juicio.
In this judgment
que venía sobre los
that was coming over Sodom of these countries
dice,
that
y si hubiere 40
places. How about if there were 40?
Y le dijo el Padre people. Por amor a los 40
and the Father said for the law
no lo destruyó.
I will not destroy them.
No encontraron 40
and they could not find 40
vuelve a hablar Abraham y dice Padre,
Father,
y si hubiere 35
how about if there were 35
por amor a eso no la destruiría.
For the love of those 35,
digo, por amor a los 35,
for the love of the 35, I will not destroy.
Y no los hallaron.
And they couldn't find.
Vuelve a hablar Abraham y dice, y si hubiera 30.
How about if they were 30?
No. Y después Abraham fue más consciente y dijo, bueno, si hubiera 20.
How about if they were 20?
Y no hubo.
And there was no 20.
Si hubiera 10,
10.
No hubo.
There wasn't any.
No había 10 justos.
There wasn't 10 just people in that, in those two cities.
Si hay habido 10 justos,
if there had been 10 just people,
sinceros,
sincere people,
que aman a Dios,
that love God,
que se aman ellos,
that love themselves,
que aman el, la ciudad donde viven,
love the city where they
por eso una persona que ama su ciudad,
that's why a person that loves their city,
no tira basura en la calle,
they will not throw trash in the,
la pone en su lugar.
In the streets, they put it up there in
no
the trash.
Su ciudad,
they don't destroy their city.
No anda pinturrojeando,
they don't go
paredes,
and write graffiti on the walls.
No anda quebrando vidrio,
they don't go breaking.
Es una persona reparadora,
they fix things.
De portillos.
They fix it.
Es una persona justa.
They are just people.
Sincera.
Sincere people.
Que habla verdad.
That speak the truth.
El Señor pide.
The Lord asks.
Sinceridad.
Sincerity from His people.
Porque hay mucha falsedad.
Because there's too much falsity. In the people of God.
Falta sinceridad.
There's
y por falta de sinceridad.
And because of the lack of sincerity.
Y no hablar verdad.
And not saying the truth.
Nos convertimos.
We convert ourselves.
En objetivo del enemigo.
In the objects of the enemy.
Y nos contagia.
And we become contagious.
Con su veneno de mentira.
With his poison of lies.
Y es cuando empezamos a hablar mentira.
And that's when we start speaking lies.
Mentira.
Lies after lies.
Engañándonos nosotros mismos.
Fooling ourselves.
Y pensando que podemos engañar a Dios.
And thinking that we can fool God.
Jamás.
Never.
El hombre.
Ever has
podrá engañar a Dios.
Can man fool God?
Porque él es verdad.
Because he is the truth.
Y él exige.
And he demands.
Verdad.
Truth.
En su pueblo.
In his people.
Sinceridad.
Sincerity in everything we do.
Que seamos sinceros.
That we will be sincere.
Que lo que hablamos eso sea.
That we speak. That will be the truth.
Con sinceridad.
With sincerity.
Si estamos entendiendo.
Are we understanding this?
Si estamos entendiendo.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Yeah.
Cuando usted se va a echar una mentira.
When you're gonna speak a lie.
Hay gente que es una mentirita blanca.
There's people that say, oh, that's just a little white lie.
Las mentiras no tienen color.
The lies don't have color.
Mentira es mentira.
A lie is a lie.
Pecado es pecado.
Sin es sin.
No hay blanco ni negro.
There is no black
mentira
and white.
Mentira.
A sin is a sin and a lie is a lie.
Fíjense lo que dice el Salmo 86, 11.
Look at what Psalm 86, 11 says. Psalm 86, 11.
Ayuda ahí a primo, ayuda ahí a primo.
Psalm 86, 11.
Dice, enséñame, oh Jehová.
Psalm
86, 15. 86, 11, perdón. Salmo 86, 11.
Psalm 86, 11. Psalm 86, 11.
86, 11.
Psalm 86, 11. Amen.
Enséñame, oh Jehová.
Teach me your way, O Lord.
Tu camino.
I will walk.
Caminaré yo en tu verdad.
I will walk in your truth.
Afirma mi corazón.
Unite my heart.
Para que tema tu nombre.
To fear your name.
Una persona que no es sincera.
A person that's not sincere.
No le teme a Dios.
They are not fearful of God.
Una persona y dice el salmista David dice, enséñame Jehová.
Teach me your way, O Lord.
Caminaré yo en la verdad.
I will walk in your truth.
Esto quiere decir caminaré yo en la sinceridad.
It says, I will walk in sincerity.
Dice David, seré yo sincero si tú me enseñas.
David says, I will be sincere if you teach me.
Si tu padre me enseña,
if your father teach me,
a caminar en verdad,
to walk in the truth,
o sea, en sinceridad,
otherwise in
dice
sincerity,
David, yo caminaré ese camino.
Says, David says, I will walk
inteligente
in the
David.
Truth.
Estaba asegurando su casa.
He was making sure.
Estaba asegurando
house,
su pan.
He was ensuring his house, his bread.
Estaba asegurando su agua.
His water.
Y tenía la protección de Dios.
And the protection of God.
Por ser sincero.
Because he was sincere.
Porque ser sincero.
Because to be sincere.
Es caminar en verdad.
Is to walk in the truth.
Es caminar en la verdad.
It is to walk in the truth.
¿Quién es la verdad?
And who is the truth?
Jesús dijo, yo soy el camino.
Jesus said,
la verdad.
I am the,
y la vida.
I am the way.
Y nadie viene al Padre.
And nobody comes to the Father.
Si no es por mí.
If it's not for me.
Entonces, una persona que no es sincera.
So a person that's not sincere.
¿Llegará al reino de los cielos?
Will he make it to the kingdom of God?
La respuesta es no.
The truth is no.
¿Es la verdad?
That's the truth.
¿Por qué?
Because
sinceridad.
Sincerity.
Es hablar con verdad.
Is to walk speak with the truth.
Entonces, el que habla mentira,
so he who lies,
no es sincero,
is not sincere.
Y es un mentiroso.
And is a liar.
Y los mentirosos,
and the liars,
no heredarán,
will not inherit,
el reino de los
cielos.
Ahora dígame usted, convendrá,
so you think it is convenient,
perder el privilegio,
to lose the privilege,
de entrar al reino de los cielos,
going into the kingdom of heaven,
por no ser sincero,
because you're not sincere.
No.
No.
Hay que ser sincero.
You have to be sincere.
Si usted le dice a alguien te quiero,
if you say to somebody I love you, it's because you do love
him. Y sus acciones,
and your actions,
demuestran sus palabras,
to show your the words that you spoke.
Por eso lo que tú hablas,
so whatever you say,
tiene que demostrarse,
has to be proven,
con tus hechos,
with your actions.
Si no,
otherwise,
esa palabra fue de labios,
that word was just out of your mouth.
No fue sincero.
It was not sincere.
Por eso hay muchos matrimonios que se dejan.
That's why there is many marriages that
fail. Porque no son sinceros.
Because they're not sincere with each other.
Se mienten.
They lie to each other.
Hasta que el enemigo gane.
Until the enemy wins.
Hay que ser sincero.
You have to be sincere.
Caminar en verdad.
Walk in the truth.
Porque eso trae muchas bendiciones.
Because there's many blessings from
that. Tantas.
So many.
Que eso te puede impedir.
That can block you.
Entrar al reino de los cielos.
From going into the kingdom of heaven.
Imagínese que lleguemos ahí a la presencia.
Imagine if we are in front of the presence of God.
Llegamos con el hermano Pedro.
We go imagine if we go to the entrance.
El hermano Pedro, ya estoy aquí.
Where our brother Peter is at the entrance. Okay.
No fuiste sincero.
And he will say, no, you were not sincere.
Para allá.
Go away.
Porque te faltó sinceridad.
Because you lack sincerity.
No, hay que ser sincero.
We have to be sincere.
Hay que hablar con verdad.
We have to say the truth.
Porque sinceridad.
Because with truthfulness.
Es igual a verdad.
It's the same as sincerity. Sincerity.
Vamos a ir a tercera de Juan allá por la final de la Biblia.
Let's go to John. Third John. It's only one chapter. Chapter 1. Third John, chapter 1. Third letter of John, chapter 1.
Tercera de Juan 3:3. O sea, el 3, no es porque nomás el versículo 3.
Third John, chapter 1, verse 3. Third John, chapter 1, verse 3.
Bueno, veamos desde el 1 al 3, es un saludo que da Juan.
Actually, Third John, chapter 1, verse 1.
El anciano a Gallo,
the elder unto the beloved Gaius,
al amado a quien amo en la verdad,
whom I love in the truth.
Le está diciendo Juan,
hermano
Gallo,
John,
yo Juan,
our brother Gaius,
te amo.
I John, I love you.
Y es verdad que te amo.
And it is the truth that I love you.
O sea que Juan no está mintiendo.
So John is not lying.
Juan le escribe a Gallo y le dice, Gallo,
John is writing to Gaius and
yo
says,
Juan te amo.
Look, I John love you.
Y le dice, y en verdad te amo.
Says,
y
dice, truth, I love you.
Amado,
beloved,
yo deseo que tú seas prosperado.
I wish above all things that you may be prosperous and be in health.
Y que tengas salud.
Even as your soul.
Así como prospera tu alma.
Prosperous.
Estaba bendiciendo.
So he was blessing.
Todos sus bienes.
All of his belongings.
Su salud.
His health.
Y su alma.
And his soul.
Estaba bendiciendo a su alma.
He was blessing his soul.
De Gallo.
Gallo's soul.
¿Sabe quién sería Gallo? Pero Gallo
we don't know who Gaius was, but John was blessed.
Y dice el 3.
And verse 3 says,
pues mucho me regocijé.
For I rejoiced greatly.
Cuando vinieron los hermanos.
When the brethren came.
Y dieron testimonio de tu verdad.
And testified of the truth that is in you.
Dice Juan, mucho me regocijé.
Because John says,
cuando
I rejoiced when other brothers came.
Y dieron testimonio.
And they gave testimony.
De tu sinceridad.
Of your sincerity.
Ahora dígame usted. ¿Acaso no cae bien una persona sincera?
Now tell me, isn't that amazing how pleasant a sincere person is?
¿Cae bien luego, luego?
They are pleasant, right?
Una
away.
Persona sincera cae
a sincere
muy bien.
Person is very beloved right away.
Dice, pues, mucho